Hi, I'm Ray from the grocery department here at Student Winners in Norwalk. Today I'm going to demonstrate on how to properly cut a box using a box cutter. First, you always want to make sure you start off with a sharp blade, which you can pick up at any of the uniform center. Secondly, two things you always want to keep in mind. First, you never want to cut towards your free hand when cutting a box or towards your body, as so. Hand, never want to do that. Coming towards your body, you never want to do that in case it slips. Always position the box away from you and always cut within an angle as so. Once you're done cutting, always close your cutter and never leave it unattended on the U-boat or at your workstation.